A blind woman says she suffered a heart attack after being refused a taxi because she had a guide dog. The cab company says the incident was unacceptable, but it still hasn't apologised for the driver's decision.
It's an unbreakable bond.
Good girl.
Diane Fortescue relies on her guide dog, Romy, after losing her sight 11 years ago.
She's like a child to me, you know. She's my best friend.
But last week, Diane was left heartbroken when a yellow taxi driver refused to take the pair home.
And I just got so upset. I was crying and crying because it felt like rejection and a bit of discrimination.
Diane says the shock caused her to suffer a minor heart attack.
On top of our disability, whatever it may be, we don't need that extra stress.
It's unlawful to actually discriminate against someone with a guide dog, and you know, a cab is included in that.
The case has surprised Guide Dogs Queensland. It works with cab companies to educate their drivers.
Yellow cabs as a whole has been wonderful.
The general manager of Yellow Cabs wouldn't confirm whether the driver had been fined or suspended. In fact, he said it was none of our business. He would only say he'd been treated accordingly, considering the nature of the complaint.
He said such behaviour is not tolerated, but Diane hasn't received an apology.
It just scares me now to go to the taxi rank because I don't know what kind of a reception I'm going to get. A little bit of kindness goes a long way.
Nikki Hayden, 10 News.